See if it'll let me in. Oh, I guess we're gonna join Germany's team, okay. Hello? Anybody there?
Yo.
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, well, man. How are you?
Hanging in there. I thought I'd get a little of this in today.
Little what?
Get in a little hell let loose today.
Ugh. Have to get some as well, you know. After having some fun in other games, I have to come here and get fucked, basically.
It's all good. Hopefully we'll make this better.
Yep.
Thanks to whoever did that. Oh, they finally figured me out. They were like, this motherfucker's sitting right behind this tree line. Shit. Nobody's coming for me. Damn it. Deploy. Let's get back in there. Oh, that was close. What? Oh, dude, come on. Where was that at? Like, damn. We are getting fucking beat. Oh, man, we definitely need a new garrison over here somewhere. I mean, they are kicking our ass. Head north to the cornfield. God, so much corn. What? Where is he? Smoke. Defending.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. I didn't like being out there. It's like, where were they at? In that fucking building, probably. I don't think the medics are gonna come for me. Get it back. Hold on.
Okay.
Oh my God, cornfield. Oh God. That did not turn out well. We probably lost our only fucking garrison. No, we sure didn't. Fuck. We might actually hang on to this. Nobody's on artillery. Run! It's like, well, I thought I had him. Well. Yeah, I'm telling you, dude. People don't use smoke. They don't use a lot of shit. We pushed them out of the western approach. Guys, freaking died back here. Oh, in the back. What, dude? They come from the back. Oh, damn it, dude. Like, oh, they're in the cornfield? Yep, they're behind. Shit! Yes, they are in the cornfield. Sitting there in the back, fuckers. They're just camping the shit out of that fucking garrison is what they're doing. Twisted my ankle, bro. That is the one that pissed me off. Fall off this little one-story building and it, like, fucking breaks your leg. have supplies, motherfucker. That fucking figure. Nobody's gonna come. There's not enough supplies, dude. Oh, now there is.
Call me the supply guy.
Oh man, you're reviving me. You're awesome. Heels. I guess he's like, nah, fuck you, bro. I gotta pick you up this enough. Got shot in the back. That's the part that gets me, dude. It's like, we got this big ass front going on, and there's somebody that shoots me in the back. Like, what the fuck? I don't think anybody's coming for me.
Red behind you, red behind you.
To get these guys out from behind us. They are dug in somewhere back there. There's a group, there's something back here that's letting them come in behind us like that. I don't know what it is, but there's something back here we need to find. So somebody's gonna have to fucking do the hard thing. Coming from behind us, guys! You've got to turn around! We're gonna lose this. Blown up. Oh, by my own grenade, no less. That's why I hate German grenades. They suck. You gotta fucking fuck around with them for fucking ever. It's like, boop, pop, boop, boop, then throw. It's like you gotta talk to it and shit. It's like, motherfucker, throw the goddamn.
They're coming for us, man! Holy shit! Watch out, watch out.
They're hitting us from the west, from behind us. Damn it. Supply truck? It's not. Okay. attack marker. Just throwing that out there. We want to attack that place. We want to defend this. But they don't care about that anymore because I think they got it, so. We should probably.
That's a tank here. I can't do shit.
Question is, where are they gonna come from? Because we have no OPs, we have nothing set up there. I'm just waiting for somebody to ding me from like way the fuck out here too.
They can't kill me, dude. Ah, they got me, okay, fuck.
I have no idea who did that. Wow, what a shot. Probably some dude with a freaking sniper rifle or some shit. Do we have a supply guy? Yeah, we do. An engineer. A supply vehicle, we got a recon thing and some artillery. No supplies. We need supplies, man. Thank you. always behind us. Hey, they're attacking us from the west still. We're getting fucked up. On the other side of the hedgerow. On my body. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot this guy. Put up another OP, put up a garrison, fucking do something. Shit. Looking for their fucking OP out here. least shut him down a little bit. Oh, come on, man! Who's that? There we go. What is that, brackets? Well, look, here's some clever guys. Hell yeah, put some stuff out there. I appreciate that these guys are holding the fucking line, like, literally. But, like, you see this cat? This is what I'm talking about. This cat. He's out there in the shit. Squad leader's trying to get Garrison down out here on the fringe, and he just got dropped. Shit. Wonder who caught him. We need like a machine gun around this fucking wall back here. Now granted, this is the nice part about this rifle, is it has like really awesome fucking accuracy out at range. What's up, bud?
You got ammo? Are you a rifleman?
I'm a rifleman, but the other one without the ammo. Sorry.
No worries.
Yeah, people in this game, I swear, they worry about their kill count so much, and way less about, like, suppressing the enemy, like putting fire down on an area. I noticed that a lot. Heroes up there. Oh, I just got hit, bro. Careful. Really? They're on this position? That's crazy. That's where me and this dude were. There's guys like right in here. Man, we got beat. Over the wall, dipshit. I mean, they don't have to push. They got us fucking hemmed up back here. I don't even know where my fucking squad is. Oh, they're defending the hill.
Watch out. Watch out, Winston.
Yo, you need some ammo, bro.
I mean, I'm glitched on this fucking tree line. I can look over it. Feels good. Let's push down southeast. Maybe we can come up behind him.
Let's do that.
I can see North Company already already at the crossroads. We should be clear. Maybe you can build out.
Watch out, combat. You got some guys in front of you.
Yeah, sure. There's a guy dead over here.
What the fuck? I'm stuck, man. Well, that's not good. I'm stuck in a tree. Fuck. We are still getting shot from the back. We're still getting shot in the back. Deploy from the very, very rear and try to go find these assholes. They gotta be laying in these fucking cornfields. Where are they hiding? What's up, buddy? I have an enemy OP or garrison on my ping. Oh, semi-automatics. Lord. If only I had one, he would have died. It's like, oh man, this car 98, you gotta be so goddamn fucking accurate. You cannot miss with them things. If you miss, you're dead. There's our supply truck. Good man. Except you dropped our supplies in, like, the wrong spot, and you should not be turning up that way. Happy toaster, fucking maniac. Supply truck. $150 supplies right here in the middle of the goddamn road. Hey, buddy.
What up, dude? You're willing to cross the field with me? No, no, you should not cross the field with me.
Yeah, I think that would be bad.
That wasn't a good idea. I was throwing smoke down there.
Hey, do you need ammo now? I actually have bullets now.
I mean, if you can drop them, sure, why not? I've spent like 4 or 5 mags out of my 6, I think, so.
There you go.
Thanks, mate. Good stuff. Watch me get blown up, fucking bomb out off, so do I. Easy.
Oh, don't say that.
Nah, I will be good, man. Behind that smoke, there's like so many enemies.
Does that sound like armor? Yep, run! Yep, yeah, didn't go anywhere in that one. It's like, well, there's a tank there. Porter, no! Oh, that's awesome. That was all the way up here. Oh, God. Infantry push. North. No defense. I got hit again. Oh man, that was rough. Where's combat life taker at? I'm giving that dude a medal. Hell yeah. You definitely get a commendation, bro, because you were awesome. Where's my shit at? Oh man. I feel like I did pretty well. I didn't commit a whole lot, but I... Still got promoted. Promoted rifleman level 4. Hell yeah. 18 and 20. Well, you know, it wasn't the greatest, but I got some kills in there. Ah, foy. Oh, man. We're gonna exit. exit. Scuba's playing some squats. We might check on that. Now, I made Rifleman level 4. What does that get me? Still the assault vest, yeah. Loadout. Okay. Ugh, you need Rifleman level 6 to get that, dude. That's so brutal. Well, the A4 mechanics cap, I mean, I guess since your head doesn't save anything.